Hello lads, welcome back again to Abu Dhabi, and this time we are in Giovinazzi's Alpha, and we are actually doing the P1, the first practice session here. After that we have been here yesterday with the car of Sergio Perez, where we learned the track. We did some laps in as well, and we scored a 140.0. But today we changed the car, we changed the time of the day. We are, as I said, in the first practice session. This is about 13 o'clock local time in the early afternoon. You can see we have sunshine, we have ideal conditions here to start our session. And when we take a look at the official standings of last year's practice one timetable, we see that Antonio Giovinazzi has ended up his efforts on P9 with a time of a 1:39.423. So this is our aim today, guys, to try to get as close as possible to Giovinazzi's first practice lap time of a 1:39.423. And now let's start this challenge. Revving up the engine and inserting the first and second gear, and we are on the way here at Abu Dhabi, approaching to the last corner, and there we go over the line to start our first lap. Can we go under the 1:39.4 of Giovinazzi's real-time effort of last year? Of course we have to compare our time with last year's real-life time of the real counterpart. This year's practice one session has still to take place, but nonetheless, guys, I hope that this is fun as well to go with the reference of last year. I hope this is okay. So you're coming up to this left, right, left combination, which is very tricky and very nice at the same. These corners, not so easy to nail it exactly. Now let's prepare for the next shot here.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That was a 1:39.5. Sector 3 time is fast.
Woo! Yeah, guys, we are almost there already. Come on.
Sector 2 is 0.2, slower than your best.
Mm.
All right, Rafa, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That lap time was 1:39.3. You're 0.2 off your best in sector 3. Sector 1 is 0.3, slower than your best. Your sector 2 time is quick. Last lap time was at 1:39.1. Sector 3 time's okay.
Okay, we outscored already Giovinazzi. We set the 1:39.0 already.
Sector 2 is 1.3. Off your best.
We did it, but I'm not 100% happy with these laps. Let's just try to get in another one more perfect, and then let's say goodbye for today's video, guys. We have completed our duties already. Let's go for the bonus. And we lost it already here. So we have shot our first bonus bullet. But maybe we have another one.
Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Sector 1 time's okay.
Yeah, guys, this was it. Thank you for watching. We'll come very soon back again for practice number 2 here at Abu Dhabi. But till then, We see us the next time. Bye bye from Alonso. Ciao.